Dairy Block has a really unique story. It kind of has this sort of flow of the past and the present and also the future. Built around this history of the Windsor Dairy property. Hi, my name is Chris Roth. I'm associate curator with 9Dot Arts. Part of the challenge of an alley is like, how do you take the general idea of this dark, dingy space where people don't want to hang out and enliven it and make it somewhere where people do want to spend time. One theme that comes up again and again is this idea of the maker and things that are handmade and handcrafted in our art selection process. That was really a driving force. One of the goals of the alley in general at Dairy Block was to create a space that was what they called activated. So people could interact and really experience it in lots of different ways. One of the major art components in the alley that you'll see are various murals that are sort of scattered throughout the space. You know, we wanted to kind of give each artist an opportunity to do something that was really unique to their own style. It's really just amazing to see people using the space and coming down here and hanging out and having a drink, grabbing a cup of coffee, getting a snack, something like that. I think that it really just livens it up a little bit.